Welcome to Areia Branca! Bem-vindo ao Areia Branca!
You might ask yourself why start a city skyline build now, when Cities 2 has been announced. And to be honest, this is something I've been thinking about for a very long time. It has been taking a long time to figure out the format and to build up the courage to make it. There are so many good creators out there doing it much better. Anyway, this is Areia Branca, inspired by Brazil, but starting out with the vanilla assets. If you have suggestions for assets to use, feel free to drop them in the comments or join my Discord, link in the description. If you like what you see, why not subscribe and push the bell button for notifications. The map is shifting sands from the Hotels and Tourists DLC. I will use normal unlock progression, so it will take a few episodes before we can focus on what to build. The first few episodes will aim at growing. In this episode we will bring the city up to 550 population and our first milestone of Little Hamlet, and place out the unlocked buildings. We will do that through Villa de Jabuticaba, a village which we will be focusing on for a few episodes. Jabuticaba is a tree native to Brazil. Jabuticaba, also known as Brazilian grape tree, it has dark round, white pulped, grape-like berries that grow directly on the trunk of the tree. The name comes from Tupi or Guarani languages. These indigenous words have made it into many place names. The highway intersection I built is a retorno. It's cheaper to build than an overpass and is widely used on dual carriageway highways in rural Brazil. They allow traffic to change direction, so only a simple access needs to be made. You might see more of these throughout this series. In this case, I have one access on each side of the highway. I suddenly realized I was losing money and my balance was negative, so a little budget balancing was needed. I will probably do a lot of changes to Villa de Jabuticaba until we can paint the district after reaching Worthy Village. This will be a tiny village around a school and a clinic in an agricultural district. The vanilla game assets does very little for the Brazilian feel. I might do something about assets later in the series though. If there are any good asset packs, let me know in the comments. As I mentioned, City Skylines 2 have been announced and I'm really looking forward to it. It looks very promising and it gives a lot of visual updates and gameplay updates I really look forward to trying out. We will stay with these temporary roads on the retorno until we can reach Boomtown and upgrade to highway. At that time I will also extend the highway to the other side of this tile. Until then I will most likely work off these access points from this retorno, or maybe I'll make another retorno further up towards the main highway. I have pre-recorded this game and I am voicing this later as I'm editing the video. I'm playing off the game in accelerated speed. This will benefit when I'm start detailing around the intersections and other stuff.
Thank you.
Let's have a look at the before and after maps before taking a city tour, looking at what we have built this far. If you have been hanging around until now, why not give a like, push the subscribe and the bell icon for notifications.